In the given question, we need to tell that at what frequency will a standing wave with one antinode.